Greetings, programs. This is Wretch. Welcome back to Samurai Warriors 5. And in the last episode, guys, we witnessed Yamanaka's daring escape from Odaka Castle. It took a few years, but he was finally able to flee from Mori imprisonment and reunite with the Oda forces. And he saw Mitsuhide's change in personality and was very confused by it. So it'll be interesting to see how the two men continue to interact as the campaigns continue. And speaking of which, it is time to move on to the Battle of Shikizan Castle. And in a shocking move, Hisahide Matsunaga has risen up against Nobunaga. Attack Shikizan Castle and quash his rebellion. To be fair, it's to the surprise of no one.
Mori ni torawarete ita Yamanaka Shikanosuke ga seikan o hatasu mo, Mitsuhide ni senyuu to no saikai o yorokobu itoma nado nakatta. Matsunaga Hisahide no muhon no kuwadate o sashita Mitsuhide wa Nobunaga ni keikai o unagashite ita ga, sore ga genjitsu to natta no である.
It wasn't so much suspecting as Hisahide flat out said. Hisahide did the dumb thing and tried to recruit him.
お前の中心のおかげで久秀を打つ支度はすでに整えてある。他の勢力と結ぶ前にひずめなくては、すぐに出陣しよう。いやー、本当に忙しそうだな、光秀。信長様とも対等に渡り合って。昔とは大違いだ。
昔みたいに俺たちと鍛錬もしなくなったし、変わったよな、光秀さん。鹿之助は寂しくないのか？
ああ、大丈夫だ。離れ離れになってる間にいろいろあったみたいだけど、俺は光秀を信じてるからな。それに今は寂しがってる場合じゃないんだ。次では俺の想像よりずっと強くなってた。
That's so Dragon Ball.
足踏みしていられないのに、このままじゃ俺はいつまで経っても三つ秀と
鹿之助
って、なんてな、冗談だよ冗談。ほら、俺たちもさっさと支度するぞ。
It's a high tension environment. You can just tell.Everyone's on edge. Okay, then we will go with Mitsuhide and Yamanaka. The boys are back in town, as the song goes. And defeat Hisahide. It looks like we're split into different sections of the battlefield, so that should be fun.I wonder if we'll see a different scene than the one we saw where Hisahide kind of did his little monologue and inferred that he was going to blow himself up. We'll figure it out, one way or the other. Advance toward the south gates. We are here, at the south gate. Now... Ah. No, no, we're stuck here too. There's really nowhere for us to go.At least at the moment. Yeah, Yeah, oh, wait a minute. We can open these gates now. Hello! That was silly of me. Gentlemen! Good to see you. Okay, much better. So we'll send. Alright, Mitsuhide knows where he needs to go. Here, let's switch over and take this guy out real quick. Okay, I feel better. The southern battlefield is still kind of denied to us, unfortunately. That'll happen, though. Three, 17 more to go. And look who just arrived. What you guys doing? Yamanaka isn't exactly an officer killing machine, but he is a troop killing machine. Like, he is not getting paid by the hour. Ooh, is this when Sandayo, like, betrays them? I don't know. Guess we'll find out. Because I think he leads Nobutada into a trap. Knock, knock. It's not a breeze. Oh god. It's a trap! Now what do we do? Let's go to the rescue here. Alright, Yamanaka, I'll switch over to you. Get on that horse. And we will send Yamanaka that way first. Bring down the lightning. A little bit of Shazam. Okay, you're going to the right person. Where are we at? With that fashionable hat. Okay. Now then. Okay, drawbridge has been lowered. We can do some rescuing. Everything else seems pretty good. Oh, Lord Spearman.
Okay, この隙に敵方の兵糧を焼き払うのです。
Fireball captains have appeared.
気を逃さず我らの兵糧を狙ってくるとは。だがやらせはしない。
Let's do... Yeah, we gotta go. We'll send Yamanaka this way. Down to the south here.
ただは引いたんだ。キサヒレも俺と十兵衛のみでこと取りよう。
敗北条件変更。
And Nobunaga is like, all right.
敵は俸禄兵を出してきたか。
Oh crap. Oh. 兵糧庫は褒めの。No, I've gotta hope Mitsuhide gets there in time. Oh man, you guys are so far away.Okay, I've got to run ahead of this fireball captain. I got to do a Gandalf, you shall not pass thing. Alright, we're good. That's one. Okay, we're good.That could have been bad. But the storehouse is still on fire.
Nani? Nani?
とすれば一体何者が
兵糧を失った今戦が長引けば負けとなる。ヒサヒデとの決着を急ぐぞ。
Okay, 15 minutes remaining. We are on the clock.
兵糧庫が炎に包まれて
明智殿、そうか、あんたはまだ
まだまだ C 三条には入らせませんよ。
I wonder if there's a way, hello, to like catch Sendaiyu in the act. We are gonna open the way here. Mitsuhide, you go there. We also got another trooper right there.
伝令か。敵陣にたどり着く前に。
Okay, we're good. Take out both of them. Hello.
私はヒサヒレに心から従っていたわけじゃない。何でもするから見逃してくれ。
Slicing and dicing.
明智殿が奮戦している。我らも兵糧を焼かれたくらいでひるんではいられないぞ。
Much better. A little less saucy.
すごく強くな
った。 What's going on in here?
水着で俺じゃもうお前の隣には。
兵糧を焼かれた織田勢には時がない。城の守りを
求め
散らしておあげなさい。
Oh, gotta go. We got more troops showing up. Kind of crazy you got Yamanaka seeing how fierce and powerful Mitsuhide has become. But at what cost? Drum captain's gotta die.Okay, Yamanaka, gotta go. Gotta get these fireball captains. Hustle, hustle. Before they set our messenger ablaze. Gentlemen,
ザヒラが待ちかねていよう。
打ち死に終わらせる。
That's one. Am I missing a fireball, Captain? Did we get them all? No, we got them all. Okay, that was gonna bug me profusely. I can talk to you about our Lord and Savior, Nobunaga. And... Ooh, nice level up here. Mitsuhide, while we're here. And you all better run. Okay, we got double Musus. Like, Mitsuhide is gonna go down quick.
Ow.
Excuse me, pardon me. I think that's everybody. He's got spearmen in the way to make things annoying. There we go. Join me. Bye. Yeah, it's kind of blatant stupidity. Blatant stupidity on Hisahide's part to try and recruit the super loyal right-hand man. But of course, maybe Hisahide was seeing some of the doubt. Oh, yep, we get to see the scene again. It's brought to you by the Acme Corporation.
Sa, tomo ni mairo.
I don't think we saw that in the first scene. No, we didn't. Zendaya's got the mask on now, too. It's like an evil Batman. Okay, that was fun. Anything? Spider's cave cannon?
Hisahide wa risou ni oborete jimetsu shita no. Kanaerarenu risou nado.無意味な幻想に過ぎ。十兵衛、お前は俺の懐刀だ。余計なことに惑わされず、斧が刃を研ぎ澄ませておけ。
Like friends。
そうだ。俺の刃は信長のためにある。考えるべきは未来ではなく、今俺がなすべきことだ。
It's kind of a cool Anakin to Darth Vader storyline.
一体何用ですか? トシミツ、お前も感づいているのだろう。先の反乱に潜む影を。戦前久秀殿は協力者の存在をほのめかしていた。そして実際に戦場では不可解な出来事が起きた。この織田に何者かの悪しき思惑が向けられている。それが信長の道を阻むならば、俺はその根源を
突き止め切り伏せると。承知いたした。それがしも影を探りますゆえ、しばし待たれよ殿。
ああ頼む。
An Inquisition。
話とは何だ鹿之助。
ああ、美月がお前の言動の冷たさを気に病んでたよ。すっかり変わっちまったってな。
Blunt and to the point。
そうか。だが全ては信長の大願を果たすためだ。俺の刃はそのために研いできた。鹿之助も知っていよう。とはいえ、美月を悲しませるのは本意ではない。あるいが目をかけてやってくれないか。
そっか。やっぱり根っこは変わってないな。俺の信じた光秀のままだ。
唐突に何を。
本当はこれを確かめたくて呼び出したんだ。ごめんな、変な真似して。
待ってくれ。俺はもう昔の俺ではない。天下一新のため情に流され足踏みしないと誓って。
I'm not friendly。
そうか。でもどんなに冷たく振る舞おうと、根っこは熱く優しい。昔の光秀のままだって分かったよ。満月に誓ったあの日からお前は変わらず歩み続けて。やっぱり俺もくすぶってちゃダメだ。光秀、俺も頑張るよ。お前と同じ、いやそれ以上に。見ててくれよな。
Look at Goku and Vegeta, but it's like the other way around, with Vegeta being the stronger one. It has to be Yamanaka's death is the thing that pushes Mitsuhide over the edge. It's like, I don't see any other thing narratively that would actually do it. Unless, like, maybe Sundayu frames Mitsuki or Mitsuke for everything that's been going on, hence the reason that he was like getting in close with her. I don't know. There's a lot of different ways this can go. What do we got? Oh, requirements for unlocking? Unknown. So I guess we maybe figure out stuff a little bit later. But now, oh no, it's Kazuki Castle. All right. Interesting. Is this where he died though? I'm trying to remember. I know we're getting close to it. But I guess we will find out in the next episode, guys. I hope you all have enjoyed it. If you liked the episode, please leave a like down below. Subscribe to the channel, leave a comment, that'd be a big help. I will see you next time. Later days, everyone.